VEGA will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
My My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself on a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you. Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Blue security clearance required.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pod, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you. Unlike everything else in your life, you are clear. Weaponizing beasts for a brighter tomorrow. Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you. Early tests of VEGA's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four cooling generators. Once they are no longer functional, My primary systems should begin to melt down.
Core temperature rising.
Core is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. I am losing
any capabilities. Control of the robot watch and more. Once VEGA's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Thank you.